is over there, Captain.
Since you will die, Jack.
Long we crossed on the rolling plain. Now we're safe ashore, Jack. Don't forget your old shipmate. Folly, rolly, 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 rolly.
We have worked the self-save gun. Ordered them to be...
Douse the gallants and royals!
I loaded you through the whole...
Douse on sail!
So, Colonel, it seems my life is an open book to you.
Men from my regiment found you delirious and half-drowned. I did not know who you were. But what you were was obvious. I brought you to the Finnegans for care. Their late son was one of our order.
Master Johnson was furious.
It was a risk. But I suspected you might have left your brothers behind.
Colonel, the manuscript... Why return it to me?
Because, Master Cormac, you earned my trust. It could not be in better hands.
Respectfully, sir, I'm more of a target than you now.
Gentlemen, Kisigawase is rallying to storm Albany. His allies threaten a friendly Oneida village, and French troops have already entered our territory.
Might be able to delay the French and help the Oneida.
We will ready the defenses in Albany.
If we are to defeat Kisegawase and his allies, I need to help the Oneida and see what I can do about the French.
How much lumber do we have to build defenses?
Hardly a bean's worth.
Loose mate,
sir! So, I'm not to pry, but would you happen to know if Kisigawase has any weaknesses?
He hasn't any. He was a scout and mercenary long before he joined the Assassins.
May Lady Luck be with you, then.
I make my own luck.
The Colonel exerts a certain amount of control over the army, or part of it anyway. But we'll need both the soldiers and their native allies if we're to set up a proper defense against Kisigawase.
Stay alert, men.
Halt!
I need to talk to Moshe.
What's in the cave?
Get into that cave!
Stop you! Time to...
Thank you. I mean it, sir.
So long as we hold the old woman hostage.
Thank you.
Halt! Make sure you find them all!
Venerable One. My name is Shea Patrick Cormick. I am a friend.
A friend indeed. You have the gratitude of my people, Shea Patrick Cormick. For as long as you shall walk this earth, you will have a place here among us.
My thanks.
It is I who thank you, young man. Would you be so kind as to walk with me? I am called Onata. There is a legend among my people. It tells of how the land under our feet was born, and how good and evil came into this world. The Sky Woman scattered her wisdom throughout our land. If you follow her path, you shall learn the true history of our people, and perhaps even uncover the reward locked within this cave. If you are the hero I believe you to be.
You honor me, Venerable One.
It is you who honor us, Shea Patrick Cormac. Farewell.
Is unchallenged. This whole continent is ours to take.
Damn the devil! What happened here?
Kesegawase.
Well, then we are too late.
No. Fort Fredericks is nearby. I'm sure the colonel can hold it.
You heard the captain, lads! Make haste!
Get the mates free! As much sail as you can!
Trip two! Fill those sails!
Reef in all tops! Trim us off the wind!
Keep her safe while I'm gone, Gist.
Aye, Captain.
I knew you were too much of an idiot to stay out of sight. I'd like to see the runway now. Down you go.
Push him. Do not leave him any breathing space.
Down you go. I'd like to see the runway now.
You can't slip away from where you're going.
Get away from me.
This is Kasegawase's work, isn't it?
I believe it is, but I've not yet seen the devil. The manuscript.
You keep it safe. Bring it to the Morrigan. That's an order.
Who are you to give me orders? I outrank you.
I'm not part of your army, Colonel. I'll take care of the defenses until you get back. Kasegawase.
Traitor! Kasegawase, it didn't have to be this way.
It did. You are an enemy. Achilles will see you dead.
What he's doing is wrong.
Who are you to judge? The Templars will fail. You will fail. Monroe is already dead.
What do you mean?
Liam.
Too early to the Creator. Let us see. Death.
Was heading for the dock.
A huge man with an axe was chasing the colonel.
Yeah.
The manuscript. An assassin took it.
Liam. I'll get it back. I swear it.
Shay.